Right then, Kenny. Just going to show you some different strikes that we were doing the other night from the scoop and wave sort of movement. Okay, so the scoop could be driving in to the bladder or perhaps into the solar plexus. Or I could be delivering a punch like this, a drill punch into the solar plexus, a fingertip strike into the throat, a drill punch into the chin, or a fingertip strike potentially into the eye. These are all potentially contained within this scooping movement. So let's see a couple of simple applications. Say I might be here, I could come in here. I'm diverting, so I've got a waving movement here with this arm. Okay. And a scooping movement starting here, striking into the bladder. Okay. Alternatively, a punch could come in. I could get slightly more off to the side and deliver a slightly more angled scooping movement that's going to swipe across Julie's belly here. Okay. Here. And then I can be into the waving movement, which can be an ulnar strike into the neck here. Okay. So the waving movement, you've got an ulnar strike there, or a palm strike, possibly into the side of the head as well there. The rolling in and sweeping out, we haven't done this yet, but we will do, so we'll save time and I'll show you it now. Okay, the rolling in movement, I can be coming here as a strike or a chop into here. It could be a palm strike coming in to the ear or into the side of the head. Maybe a chop into the temple or into the throat, or an ulnar strike breaking down into the collarbone. Okay, you might grab me by the throat for a choke and I might go, okay, I'm going to strike in here prior to tying her up and getting her in some sort of lock, getting her eyes there, something. Okay, a sweeping out movement. I could be chopping down into the bladder, into the solar plexus, or again a palm strike into the bladder. So that's the rolling in and sweeping out circle. Okay. You can also bring elbows out of these strikes. So scoop, the scooping movement, you could have an elbow coming up under the chin. Punch here, and then for the waving movement, if you're in this close, I could be delivering a back elbow into the neck, into the temple. The rolling in and sweeping out movement, the elbow can be brought. I might have Julie over here and I can deliver rolling in as an elbow strike down into the spine or into the back of the neck, or possibly sometimes even she might go for a low strike and I might deflect it with an elbow, trying to impale her on the elbow there. And then back elbows, she was coming in close, I can get a back elbows, this sweeping out movement here, bang here. And it's always possible when you do deliver an elbow strike, which is in quite close range, that you can then follow it up with a chop as well. So slowly she comes in, bang, first of all I'm stepping into a back elbow and then following it up with a palm strike down into the bladder. Okay, so that's from the rolling in and sweeping out. Thus endeth the film.
Charlie. Hello. Hello. You're up.